The design actually came from just the way that I build all of these cars, and everything starts out with a good rendering, a great idea, and of course a great client. A lot of renderings of very famous cars that we've done, I'm a big fan of it. I just wanted something that really would look cool in anybody's collection, whether you're going to use it or just collect it. This was just the inspiration of doing something that was like a blueprint, but it's a black print.